So today's animal is the Andean cat, which is listed as endangered on the IUCN list because there are less than 1,400 mature individuals left in the wild. This cat is found in rocky habitats around Argentina and Chile. So they do look like domestic cats, but they're actually twice as big as the cats that you would find in our homes. These guys are the most threatened felid in the Americas, and some of the threats to the species includes oil drilling, mining, livestock farming, and hunting.